I'm Angel.
And this is Healthful Choices.
I am on a mission to lose 80 pounds. So far, I've lost about 60. And today, I'm talking about how Jenny Craig and I need to take a break. One of the most compelling reasons I decided to go on to the Jenny Craig program was because I identified my primary problem with food as being portion control. I thought that having the pre-portioned food would help retrain my brain to what a proper serving size of food is for me at this stage in my life. I decided a few months ago that I was gonna try OMAD. I'll link to a card here, to see if that would be a good diet for me once I was off of the Jenny Craig program. It wasn't. I'm ready to try something else because, like I said in that video, I don't want to be on Jenny Craig for the rest of my life. I want to be able to be in control of my own food all the time. So I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try counting calories. I'm gonna try to get a better understanding of what my macros need to be. I think that the combination of tracking calories and trying to figure out my macros will help me to continue to understand what a proper portion size is as I prepare my own food. I don't know how well this is gonna work. I hope it works. I still have about 20 pounds to lose. If I just continue to lose half a pound to a week, I think I'm gonna be happy. I'm gonna give this new way of eating a month, see how it's going, and then assess if I need to go back on Jenny Craig, or if I need to try something different, or maybe it will be working and I will be sort of good to go on my own. We'll have to wait and see. And I hope that you'll rejoin me next month when I talk about the results of this new way of eating. I hope that you are having a great day and that you will have a successful week going forward. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.